home is a city filled with streets and sewers. Filled with saints, heroes, beggars, madmen. Filled with banality and booze. Filled with rain and thunder and periods of drought. A poem is a city at war. It's a barbershop filled with cynical drunks. A poem is a city. A poem is a nation. A poem is the world.